Welcome everybody to NASA's rocket launch. I hope you're all doing well at home through this live stream. Anyways, meanwhile, the weather is looking good and we are ready to launch. And there we go, the countdown begins. T-minus 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom! The rocket thrusters activate and propel the rocket up. It soars into the sky at an incredibly high speed, lining the clouds in an extra layer of smoke. It passes the glistening stars and enters space. And you know what they say? A successful launch leads to a successful journey. Anyway, wait a second, guys. Oh, and I just got new info. The rocket splits into an attached Mars rover and Mars orbiter, which is also attached to a Mars ascent vehicle. And they are starting to enter into a nearby planet called Mars, where their mission, the Mars Exploration Program, will begin. The reason the space machines are there is because NASA wants to understand the formation and early evolution of Mars as a planet, the history of geological and climate processes that have shaped Mars through time, and many other interesting facts. The Mars 2020 mission will include an instrument called MOXIE. It is to demonstrate the technology for oxygen generation. The Mars rover and the Mars ascent vehicle descend into planet Mars, where the Mars orbiter stays around the planet and orbits it, finding data that can be collected about its weather. The Mars rover has a built-in camera, which takes pictures and collects data to be transported back to Earth by signal. And here, let me share with you some facts about the planet Mars. It is the fourth planet from the Sun, and it's named after the Roman god of war. Mars is usually called the red planet because of its reddish tint radiating from it. Mars has seasons too, like on Earth, and it is dead cold. Let's go. By the way, Mars also has a canyon. It is the largest volcano in the solar system, named Olympus Mons, and it is 26 kilometers high and 600 kilometers across. Lastly, Mars also has the largest canyon in the solar system. That's right, a canyon. It is named Valles Marineris and extends to 4,000 kilometers and is 5 to 6 kilometers deep. Alright, that's about it for now, and I hope you all enjoyed the stream, and hopefully now you know more about the planet Mars and why NASA implemented this mission. Alright everybody, thank you and have a good day. Goodbye. Yes.